Hello, today we will be talking about a 15-year-old girl from Manitoba, Canada. My name is Erica.
And my name is Stephanie.
The voice of a slain 15-year-old girl echoes through a Winnipeg courtroom Monday, more than 3 years after her death renewed calls for a national inquiry into missing and murdered Indigenous women. Monday marked the opening of a second-degree murder trial for Raymond Cormier. His age was 55, and he was arrested 16 months after Tina's body, wrapped in a duvet cover and weighed down by rocks, was pulled from the Red River in central Winnipeg in 2014.
She had run away from the hotel where she had been housed by Child and Family Services and was being sexually exploited. Her death shocked the city and led the Manitoba government to phase out the use of hotels for kids' government care. However, it is no longer accurate since the number of Indigenous women and girls who go missing or murdered rises each year. Thank you for tuning in today's Truth Be Told.